At Lenovo, we strive to make customer support and customer experience easy with our PC support tools. In this video, we will show you some of the key features offered on the PC support page of the Lenovo support site. The first thing you will need to do is detect your product using Lenovo Service Bridge to capture your warranty information and be directed to relevant content for your device. Lenovo offers the Troubleshoot and Diagnose option, which will give you an easy or custom solution to automatically resolve most issues. If a hardware issue is identified, you will be connected to an e-ticketing solution to submit a ticket to Lenovo. Under How-Tos, we give you the ability to click through various popular topics to find a solution that will work for your system. Click the component you're having issues with, and you will be given a list of articles to find your solution. If you are unable to find your solution and your computer is still under warranty, navigate to Contact Us to submit a new ticket for repair. When you have an active repair ticket, navigate to Repair Status to view the progress of your repair. In the bottom corner of the PC support pages, you will find our Lena chatbot. This virtual agent can help troubleshoot common problems and will guide you as an alternative solution. The Lenovo website also offers to check your warranty status and give driver and software updates. This will give you all the information and make your device up to date.